Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast after yesterday's very active day with the strong winds and also the snow coming through. Finally, we're going to calm things down a little bit today. The winds certainly still active out of the west northwest, upwards of 10 to 15 miles per hour. Some gusts approaching 30 miles per hour, particularly through the morning hours, making it feel cold. The highs this afternoon only in the teens and the low 20s for the most part. And with the wind chills, we'll be feeling below zero a lot of the day too. By 10 a.m., double digits below zero to the north, single digits below zero in the southern part of the state. And then for Sunday afternoon, we're looking at slightly better wind chills, below zero Lakes region and north, and then single digits south. And as we go through the overnight hours tonight, the winds diminish even more. So there is a wind chill advisory that continues north and west areas of the state, and that goes until 10 a.m. for wind chills as cold as 20, maybe even 30 below. Well, it's official in Portsmouth and in Rochester. We did make it to actual blizzard conditions. You need three straight hours of strong winds and low visibility, along with falling snow. And we did get there officially in Portsmouth and in Rochester. Some of the snowfall reports coming in, about 9 inches, Wolfboro, Nashua, Dover, about 9, Manchester got about 8.5, Concord, a little bit below that. Some cold air in place over us now following this nor'easter, so the next couple of days cool before we do warm up a bit midweek. So tracking that storm, it's up in the Canadian Maritimes now, clouds moving away, so it'll be bright this afternoon with sun. Not much melting will be happening, though, despite all of that sunshine. As we go through the overnight, clear skies, and that will set us up for a cold start tomorrow morning with temperatures below zero in a lot of areas. A few passing clouds on Monday, but it looks dry. Then the temperatures steadily go up over the next few days. In fact, by Wednesday and Thursday, highs will be in the 40s, so that's when we will do at least a little bit of melting. Milder and cloudy on Wednesday with temperatures in the 40s. Then on Thursday, an impact weather day due to wintry mix likely. North Country could be looking at snow, Lakes region, a little bit of wintry mix, even rain in the southern part of the state. Some snow showers linger early Friday and then colder again by next weekend.